This is Passport to Texas. By the 1960s, the Mexican black bear disappeared from its historic range in Texas because of shooting, trapping, and habitat loss. Over the past few years, though, we've seen its gradual return from across the border in Mexico.
You know, Mexico sustained some huge wildfires during the drought, and it destroyed a lot of habitat for bears and sent a lot of the young ones and a lot of the, any of the hungry ones for long walkabouts looking for food. And a certain number of those ended up in Texas.
When I asked Texas Parks and Wildlife mammalogist Jonah Evans whether the bears were here to stay, he said, it depends.
Whether or not they're here to stay depends on how good an area they're able to find for food. So if they find suitable habitat, they find good food resources, if they find a female or if there is a female here for reproduction, then we could end up with potentially a couple little pocket populations of bears in some remote ranches and stuff out in the western hill country. And, you know, I suspect we have a few stragglers out in the hill country right now, although we haven't had nearly the number of sightings in the last year that we had previously.
The Wildlife and Sportfish Restoration Program supports our series. For Texas Parks and Wildlife, I'm Cecilia Nasty.